only when it gets really, you know, out of shape that you might need to let go to let it fucking spin on. Like that. See, that's what happens. What if he switched it off?
I think that's trying to stall. That's going to start again. Oh, don't be a dick.
For fuck's sake.
See, that was because I didn't let go of the steering wheel.
Yeah, well, next time you'll catch it. So what you did wrong there? The spin.
What I did wrong there was exactly what I was saying. I tried to hold on to the steering wheel. Exactly what I was just saying. Now next time, let me fucking let go of it.
No, next time, mate, you just need to be a bit harsh with it, you know, just...
That was a pretty good 360, though, wasn't it?
It was, yeah.
I guess you've got like, you can't literally just come in, turn around and go back out, can you?
It's on the, like, the, you know, first lap. Obviously I didn't mean to do it.
No one means to do it.